Hello, my name is Scott for SB Gaming, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. I have my very first truck. We purchased it in the last episode. I spent a bit of time messing around with the features, and I settled upon this thing. It's a Peterbilt. I decided not to go with the Kenworth, and it does look nice. It's limited in the options that it has, but that's just to be expected. We require ourselves to level up in order to unlock more features, more trucks, stuff like that. Of course, with that said, we are limited to the Peterbilt, this particular one, the Kenworth T680, I think it is, and the W900. So beyond that, we'll have to wait until SCS locks down a few more brands and puts them in the game. Anyway, at this point, we are going to jump into the job market. And as I mentioned in the previous episode, we are going to do a delivery here from Fresno to San Diego. It is a high value plus a fragile cargo. Standard delivery paying $21.29 per mile. $7,869 total. This will, of course, help us to get debt free. We do have a $100,000 loan. But, yeah, how about that? Anyway, let's... Yeah, unfortunately, we now have to drive over to the deliveries. But we are going to obviously make a lot more money per mile. You know, it'd be nice if this highway went somewhere. You know, like... Anyway. So, we have to go that direction. Alright. Jump back in our cab. That and that. And... All right, so we are going to the right. Wow, that's a lot of traffic. Seriously? And we need to go over the highway. Our first truck. Feels good. Now, one thing I might want to do is adjust the cabin. Oh, let's slow down. And we are going to need to take a right. Where is it? It's up a ways. Oh, we are able to unlock. Apparently, we already unlocked it. Yeah, we've already driven past this way. So, yeah, about that. And. Oh, no. We're going to sell goods. That's right. We're going to deliver something from sell goods over to Voltison Motors. What is it? What are we delivering? We're delivering forklifts, I think. Let's view the delivery offers. Yep. Forklifts from Fresno, San Diego, 17,500 pounds. It pays us $7,800. Let's take the job. And our trailer's ready. So, was that two trail? Yep. Let's get out of here. And And we need to go to the right. So now, is there anything we're going to want to unlock while we're at this? If we go this way, we can unlock this road. Now, we have 9 hours, 16 minutes. What if I were to, say, go this way? We could do that. Although, with that said, I am using my own gas. yeah, about this. You know what? No, that's... I was going to say that is probably going to be a dealer. Maybe. No. Bakersfield already has a dealer. Taken here. You know what? No, I'm not going to explore that. Yeah, we'll take that. All the way down to San Diego. Over to there. Now, since I've already driven on this, I'm going to do that. Alright. That looks good to me. And we're off. Is this expected? 24 hours. Yep, we're going to be good, especially since this delivery is going to take only 9.5 hours. So, yep, we're good. We're going to have plenty of time. We'll have to start putting points into urgent deliveries. Before we have to be concerned about how much time it's going to take to do. And I'm going to into this lane. Fresno. Best little city in the Van Ness in the US. Van Ness Avenue. Oh, bother. Yeah. Should have figured. I didn't even check to see how much that cost. Let's just get out of here. All right, let's go right. Going to need to go left. Alright, so I have enough fuel to go, what was that, 942 miles? 197 gallons, so about, what, 5 miles per gallon? Come on, truck. We're on a 55 highway. Might as well stay in this lane. No other choice. Oh, let's slow down. Oh yeah, especially it's 30. Good thing there was not a cop around. Oh, I'm not jumping on the highway. That's right. I'm taking the scenic route. This highway's 55 miles per hour. That's nice. Put the cruise control on, although we're probably going to have to slow down. Yep. There's a Walbert. This is not working out for me. All right. Yeah, we have a longer braking distance. That's damn car. Miles to go. We'll get there about 7 o'clock in the evening. It is 11:10 in the morning right now. Oh bother. Hang on just a moment. Next rest stop in 2 hours, 2 minutes. Really? Okay, about that. Apparently we don't get 14 hours before having to take a rest. So we are going to have to find a rest stop within 2 hours, possibly here. Yeah, I'm gonna rest there. Yeah, that sucks. Getting tired this early. All right, about that. Like, we're gonna... Yeah, 2 hours. Once you start yawning, you have about 2 hours before you need to sleep. And And as I've mentioned previously, it doesn't matter whether you have a sleeper cab or a day cab. You can take a rest break at any rest stop, even if there's no place other than, say, your... Actually, we don't even have a bench to sleep in. We have bucket seats. Awesome. Yeah, we don't really have a place to sleep. Coming up to our very first rest stop, 17 episodes in. Of course, we've been doing quick deliveries in this time. We could get a gas, and we don't need gas. Alright, so. Yeah, I know, I'm getting tired. Okay, maybe I went in the wrong... Yeah, I went in the wrong way. Alright, about this. So I'm just going to... Right about here. Boom. What did I hit? Really? All right. Well, I'll bet that. Anyway, at this point, what I'm going to do is... Hang on just a moment. Alright, so we need to turn our truck off. And... Yes. Okay, fine. What's going on here? Let me sleep. Oh, seriously? All right, so we are going to come around and let's, park up right about here. And there is no key associated. Let's rest. And it is 11:54 at night. I'm just curious. We've technically taken no damage. Alright, so that's what happened. I had activate on enter key, and I decided to change the engine shut off to enter. Normally it is E, but I set the E key to right blinker. Let me in. Anyway, let's get on the road. gonna slow down. Let's set the cruise control. We're on Highway 99. So yeah, we just get onto Highway 5. And all the way down past Carlsbad, through to San Diego. You know what? I'm almost tempted to come down here. Is there anything here? This is just an empty, You know, I just might come this way. Nah. We'll just take our pre-planned route. Oh! Lights. Jeez. I'm like, it's kind of hard to see. What's going on here? Oh, that's right. Alright, so I'm going to be able to see how my new keyboard steering sensitivity is. Oakland, half a mile. I'm assuming that half a mile is an off-ramp. Anyway, we want to get over. We know we'll have to be in this lane. Although we are going to have to get over one more lane. Sensitivity. That's garbage. Let's put the cruise control back on. Sit back and enjoy the ride. We'll get there 6 o'clock in the morning. 159 miles to go, 4 hours 6 minutes estimated, although that will of course tick down just because, yeah, it estimates based on what, 40 or 50 miles per hour rather than what we're actually driving. We're passing by Los Angeles. There is the, what was that, a Peterbilt dealer or Kenworth dealer? No, it was a Kenworth dealer. I think. Doesn't matter. Although now that I've slowed down, they're getting up to highway speed, so that kind of annoying. 109 miles remaining. Roughly 2 hours to go, plus city driving. Be getting in there about, yeah, 5:30, possibly 5 o'clock. Exit for Carlsbad, half a mile. Miles remaining, doing our first delivery in our new truck. We can stop to get gas if we want to, but yeah, we don't want to. I wonder how long it'll take them to get into Mexico with this game. They have a lot of work ahead of them. What with, you know, they still haven't released Arizona yet. And, yeah, they have, was it 50 more states to go? Or no. Was it, there's 48 states continental, and then there's Alaska and Hawaii. And then, of course, Canada. Miles to go. We are very close to our destination. And are we exiting off here? Yes, we are. Half a mile. Although, not really. How many recruitment offices we've unlocked? I'll have to check that. San Diego city limit. We're going straight. Come on, truck, get going. Get going. Let me into the intersection before the light turns yellow, or rather, before the light turns red. Come on, truck. You can do it. Oh, please turn right. Please turn right. Light is green. Green for go. there is the Peterbilt dealer. How are we doing for gas? Miles per gallon. We have 118 gallons. Really? Let's go left. Yep, we are going to need to fuel up eventually. I'm a little bit disappointed. Our truck in Euro Truck has some like 1,800 liters, which is about 450 gallons, roughly. We almost never have to fuel up. Of course, it helps that I have two ranks of eco driving in that game. Yeah, I might want to think about getting eco driving, although it's, from what I understand, it's not that much of a when you consider you can put the point that you would have put into something else, like unlocking, say, high-value cargo, or getting the monetary boost that the point in high cargo or high value or whatever it's called, fragile cargo could give you. When you consider that, the amount of money you're going to save on deliveries might not actually be necessarily worth it. And where do I need it? Where do you need it? Right here. So we can go this way. We can also go this way. Yeah, this way is going to be better. Let's how do I want to do this? Nice. Yep, we can look out the back of our duty cabin. Oh. All right. Are we gonna do it? There we go. Cargo is ready for delivery. Or drop off. Excellent. Job completed. Forklifts delivered from Fresno to San Diego. Driven distance 379 miles. Time taken 20 hours 17 minutes. Fuel consumed 80.4 gallons. Base reward for 379 miles is $6,541. 305 experience. Proficiency bonus for level 6 is $392. Long distance delivery bonus skill rank 1 is $312. Same thing with high value and fragile cargo bonus. Experience 76 XP, 54 XP, and 67 XP for those bonuses. And of course, 90 XP for parking the trailer. I actually kind of like the duty cab. Just because you can look out the back window. You know what? I might not be getting a sleeper. Oh, that's nice. To be able to look in that direction and be able to see back there. Oh, yeah. Anyway, total of $7,869 and 592 XP. We are so close to level 7. 6,043 of 6,200. Just 157 experience to go. Anyway, let's hop out there. That was our first delivery with our new truck. We put 300 and something kilometers on it. So, about that. We have 1% damage, but that's just to be expected. What are our new items available? Oh, that's right. Anyway. Cabin adjustments. Configure lights and slow in the truck. Adjust mirrors. Okay, well. Small right. And the right side. And let's go like that. Hood right. Oh, those are the ones up front if we had them. Side mirror. Oh, that's probably this one here, which I don't have. And if we go to cabin adjustments, adjust seat. We can... You know, I think I'm going to go low. Maybe not that low, like that. And something like that. Although with that said, moving the mouse adjust the thing anyway, but I think this changes the default setup. I think I'm going to go with that. And anyway, at this point, I'm going to take a break here. And in the next episode, we will continue with more deliveries. Now that we are getting paid more per mile, we're going to make a lot more money. I really should have done that sooner. Of course, I didn't want a massive debt, so it is what it is. Anyway, at this point, I'd like to say thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. My name is Scott for SP Gaming. And as always... have a good day.